sports. It's in the game.
Attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limb game. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock.
Making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went up when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That ticket he talking thick hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only.
Religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a toy. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to First Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio. The folks here in Cleveland, even though all the down years, have never stopped supporting their hometown guys, and we got evidence of that a moment ago as the Browns made their entrance. They are ready to do battle with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Well, we thought this could get interesting. Here's interesting, an onside kick to start this thing. And now a timeout called defensively by the Browns. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Here's the punter, Bradley Pinion, on to get us started. And off we go from Cleveland. Takes it at the 7. And he'll get to the 30-yard line before going out of bounds. So first and 10 now from the 30.
I can't believe they let you play. I can't believe they even let you play.
Regular.
Crush. Out.
And a flag out right away, and I believe our day will begin with a first and 15. A false start backs him up 5. First and 15. Mayfield hands it off to Chubb. And he'll wind up with about 6, up past the 30 to the 31.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Play fake, Mayfield. Rush coming, and he's taken down. Shaquille Barrett put that sack by his name in the stat sheet. But just 2 plays in, and Charles already their first sack defensively.
Yeah, how about that? That didn't take long, did it? And now they look at 3rd down, and that's another time to try and go and get the quarterback too.
45. Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And 4th down now coming up. On fourth down, on is Dustin Colquitt to kick this away. This is taken at the 23. 51 yards on the punt there. And the Bucs will get ready to go on offense. Brady and the Bucs now with a first and 10 at about the 32. Throwing to start the drive, Brady. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation, that's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
That's what you're going to need to do against those big receivers. You got to get in there and get physical with them. That time he got in close, got in tight, and knocked the ball away.
Throwing is Brady on third down. That's complete. It's Chris Godwin. But he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Chris Godwin, 68 yards. And the Bucs have taken a first quarter lead. Oh, and now they're going to fake it. It's caught inside the five. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up two more. And that's something you almost never see nowadays. When you fake it, you're at the 15-yard line on a PAT as opposed to just going for it from the two.